Battle for the loose puck now. Puljujarvi behind the net. Circles, puts it out in front. Tipped in by Kara. The Oilers have tied the game at 3.
Just another real good heavy shift in the offensive zone, started all by Jujar Kara in the defensive zone. He's the one that picked off the puck and was able to enter the zone with possession. After that, good cycle down low as everybody gets involved. Look at the battles won. One-on-one for Kara right here. Just outworks Trouba in the corner. A little poke check down to Puljujärvi, who gets his feet moving, uses his body, gets a little lucky on the bounce off the skate of Kara, but that's just a real good play to the net. Here's the defensive play by Kara that started that whole play in motion in the offensive zone. And then once again for Puljujärvi, does a good job once he takes this little chip around the boards by Kara. Just drives himself to the net, wraparound attempt, and bang, in the back of the net to tie the game.